I heard the Finns drink. I really heard that. But Valtteri did not carry his flag well last Sunday. I mean, shame on him. Wow. Well, he needed vodka in it. All right. So Valtteri Bottas. Disappointed. Lewis, that's it. No more shoeys.
You've avoided it so far, have you?
Absolutely. Don't plan on. I still stand firm on the toe jam stuff, you know. The juice from the foot is not something I wish to drink, especially if someone else's. So.
It's risky with back-to-backs. It is. All the podium guys could end up in hospital for a week, so, yeah.